Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the real estate market for Kanata Stittsville for the month of October 2024, and we'll see what happened compared to the same time period last year. So let's get right into it, and we'll look at the overall sales. And there were 164 homes that traded hands, and that's an increase of 64%. Massive, massive increase. The average overall price, though, it went in the right direction. The average price is $738,000, and that's an increase of a tad over 4%. When we break that down into residential and condominium, residential freehold, the average price for Kanata Stittsville is now $770,000, and that is an increase of almost 2%. And condominiums, the average price is, call it $444,000. That's a slight decline of close to 1%. And the interesting thing about this, of course, is that we're looking at massive, massive increases, but kind of minor price increases, which is a little bit unusual. And it's taking longer for homes to sell, selling in 33 days this year compared to 29 last year. And if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll send them out to you every month. Thank you.